he had for the second half after he came back from Minnesota. Matt's a real dynamic defenseman. He's a guy with a cannon for a shot. We can't give him a chance on the power play or five on five to shoot. He can really rip it. I thought he had a good year from Minnesota and got the experience, but I also felt for him, and talking to Chuck Fletcher when I was in Portland, that it was a really good move for him to go back to junior just to get his confidence and feel good about his game. And he played in a lot of situations for us with Pouliot most of the time.
Do you think he's ready?
For sure. Yeah. He's ready for sure. He's a good all-around player and a great young kid with lots of enthusiasm. He brings lots of energy to the rink every day.